They're all looking at me. Shit. They can see my nose. Oh god. Oh god. God. Why does it have to be so fucking bony? And so fucking large as well? Why can't I just have an ordinary sized nose? With an ordinary shape? Oh god, why?
How's it going? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, that's good. It's great. It's been ages since I've seen you, so I just thought I'd give you a call. By the way, your screen seems to be off.
Okay, sorry.
Aren't you going to turn it on?
Sure.
Great. That's better. Actually, your camera's kind of looking down at your chest a bit. Do you want to just move it up a bit?
Moving up?
Yeah, just so I can see your face a bit better.
Actually, sorry, my Wi-Fi has been a bit dodgy. I'm afraid I've got to go, sorry.
Wait, hold on.
Noticeable. Oh shit. I can never go out again. God, it's so awful. It's so awful. Can't go on like this. Surely there must be something out there, somewhere, some website, something that can help me. Something. Oh god, I need help. I need help. Hi, I'm looking to book an appointment as soon as possible.
I see, sir. Is there any treatment in particular you're seeking?
Just everything. My eyes, my ears, my nose, my skin. I need surgery.
Wonderful, sir. Now, firstly, we're going to need some bank details from you, so if you could kindly give us your account number and PIN number, please.
Account number and what?
Account number and PIN number, sir, please. Sir? Are you still with us, sir? Sir, are you still there? Sir?